three-note figure, and then a three-note but four-beat figure in the right hand, and we're going to have interlocking hands and interference of periodicity. And we'll change the chords as well. It creates a long, beautiful phrase.